most all tribes throughout the United States and Canada, even in South America, do this dance in honor of the eagle.
Well, I feel that when we can share our traditions with other people, it gives them a better awareness of acknowledgement, and the more we're aware of other cultures, the less we hurt each other. That's how it came about for me to share with Susie, was I was sharing my knowledge of the Lakota songs and the healing songs, and she shared with me the joy of the mountains.
When Susie Chaffee was a young Olympic hopeful, she figured that skiing would be her ticket to fame. But that's not what put her name on everybody's lips. Who is that flashy blonde floating down the ski slope? She looks familiar.
Call me Susie Chaffee.
Hey, Susie Chaffee.
This is real Texas weather.
So I think being Susie Chaffee is really cool. I found that it made me much more accessible to people.